Before scientists can begin to understand cross-species relationships, they